This is the one who was with the Empress when she died. Poison. Tivian stuff.
Amateur work. He'll live.
That's up to Dowd.
To you when you visit his shrines. I visited those shrines too, and I know what it felt like to shove a blade into your Empress. But I don't know you, who you are, and who you fight for. You're a mystery, and I can't allow that.
Here you are at last, in a ruined and drowning world, held captive by the man who killed your Empress, the assassin Dowd. Your friends poisoned you and dumped your body in the river. Did they do it to protect themselves, so no one would ever know what they'd done? Or was it because they were a single move away from controlling an empire, and they knew you'd never let them manipulate Emily? Maybe none of these. Perhaps that's just the nature of man.
Dies. Dunwall's dice.
Come back here.
Hard to say, but we should watch the streets. We'll see
if
the dice.
All right. If nothing else, we can cut him off at the market.
The gas station without the key.
This one is resourceful. You'll find a way.
just dies.
We've reached a turning point tonight.
Yes. Good luck on your assignment when you're permitted to leave.
Notice.
Master.
May I not have a moment of...
Corvo's beaten us, sir. He's killed men who have no equal in the Isle. And I'm afraid we're killing too.
I didn't make it good. I always thought one of you, strongest of you, might kill me. A stranger. A man not trained in weapons. That's all. Remain on watch. Kill me.
Know your footsteps, Corvo. Now we fight the duel. No two others could fight against the ticking of the clock. Afraid to face me? I'm disappointed.
Another slice out of time, Corvo. I've waited for this.
I have one more surprise for you.
I ask for my life. When I killed your Empress and took her daughter, something broke inside me. Now I see the design on the back of your hand, the mark of the outsider himself. And I remember all I've done. The years of waiting for the right moment to step forward from an alley and drive a knife between the ribs of some noble. All the money exchanging hands from one rich bastard or another. Kill.
back. What the hell are you? You some new kind of guard? Like a tall boy? Can't be. Doctor, maybe? Just kidding. Assassin, maybe. That's the crew, huh? Hoping to catch a ride on the plague wagon. A few come through here trying. And they fall and break their necks. But that won't stop you. You're almost there. It's pretty easy to get to the rooftops from here. You'll see the way. What do you want from me? To rob me? Look at you. Going so soon. That you'd never leave.
dies.